I also bought this. Now, this is called Fuse Iced Tea, Strawberry Iced Tea. Now, I decided to buy this. It's not a sponsor video. I decided to buy this because I was watching a YouTube video and this came on as an advertisement. So we're going to see what this actually tastes like. I've got no way to put you 2 seconds. Right, so here's the goal. Let's see what it tastes like. It better not taste like rubbish because I've like got so excited when I seen the advert and it made us want to buy it.
It really smells like strawberry. Yeah,
it does. Oh my god, it's strong. That is strong. But it's also, it's quite refreshing actually. It's got like a refreshing taste. Like normally when
it's
you drink
cold and crisp.
It's cold, yeah. That's the words I was looking for. It's cold and what?
Crisp.
Crisp. Crisp drink.
Yeah, crisp drink.
Like when you have a beer.
So guys, we're here at a mall with Josh Ramsey from Burnley. With his skater hat. This is his new look. He's now gone from a green man to the skater look. Well, just going to have a look for a T-Mobile shop. We're going to have a look around to see what is going on. We're going over to Foot Action USA to have a look in while I'm waiting for Jean, who's going to go and get some coffee over there. So hopefully, we can have a look around.
Well, the 95 quid at all.
So what's that in English money?
About 90 quid, still.
That's not 90 quid.
$60. Yeah.
In the English pounds, there's only 40 quid or something. Have you seen these shoes, guys? I want a pair. It's like the whole universe is in these Nike shoes.
Tell you what.
Look at that.
How good is that? I want to go.
Yeah.
Oh, I've seen four pairs I want already.
What's that?
A white chocolate caramel cookie chiller.
Oh my god, that is amazing.
I don't drink coffee.
I'm going to get
this
one of them on the
I
way
like.
Out. On the way out, can we get one?
Yes.
That was amazing. What is it? A white?
White chocolate caramel cookie chiller. It's got cooked chocolate, like Oreos in it.
Uh-huh.
And it's a shot of espresso too. And milk, and I don't know what else is in it.
But it's absolutely delicious, guys. Like, so delicious that, like, I don't know. It's just far too delicious to even talk about. Green man. I've got this new addiction. I collect glasses now.
Oh,
I've got about 10 pairs in my suitcase of different funky glasses.
See.
Did you see me 30 seconds of my music video?
No.
I'll show you when we get into jeans. I've been making a music video and there's a 30 second trailer up on YouTube for Class Clown.
Oh, that smell. Oh, it's Abercrombie and Fitch Pierce. That smell, Abercrombie and Fitch Pierce.
Oh.
I'm up to my aftershaving trainers.
Right, so we are going to have a look for T-Mobile, but they call it T-Mobile over here. I've just found out that size there is, what's that small? It's a small, which is kind of like our large, or at least our medium at some point. What? Well, we don't know. Jean, where are you taking me? We're looking for a T-Mobile shop.
Is she on drugs?
Jean, are you on drugs?
What?
Where the hell are you taking me?
I'm just checking to double check where the table
is. E225.
Where's E? Where are we?
Upstairs.
So I'm going upstairs now. Right, come on then, let's go.
Yeah, so it's right above us.
Let's hit the road, Jack. Hit
no,
the road,
in here
Jack. They don't come back no more, no more, no
you
more.
You ride the train?
I'm not getting in the train.
It's a Zara, it's called.
The train is on
Zara.
The move.
It's a shop. Well, honestly.
Zara. We have a Zara, yeah.
Yeah.
How do you spell it?
Z-A-R-A.
As in Sarah, but Zara.
So what made you, what are you talking about that for?
Because they have them over here and they're cheaper
over
here. Yeah. Do you not know?
I've never, no.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is the shop that's used in the mall?
Yeah. It might be new over here though.
Okay.
Huh. We're looking for T-Mobile. Oh, there it is. Up there we go. Oh, look at all these little food court things like Wendy's and stuff like that. What?
Our food court.
Yeah. Right, we're going into the T-Mobile shop. Wow, look at this fountain. We're in the Freehold Mall. Is this place called the Freehold Mall? What's it called?
Raceway Mall.
Right. So now we are going to get some lunch. Where have we decided where we're going yet? Use. Have we decided where we're going for lunch yet?
No. You getting a coffee? You getting a chiller before you leave, or no?
How much are they? I don't know. The thing is, I don't know if I'll drink.
$6.
I don't know if I'll drink the whole lot straight away though.
Yeah. We'll come up here
again. Yeah.
The girls will be here. They like to shop.
Do they? Mind you, Jean, I'm not having. I'm going to tell you this now in front of my bloggers. People.
What's that?
We are not doing everything just for the girls.
Oh, I know that.
It's not going to be a girly thing. They're not.
Well,
they
want to go back. You want to go back to Philly? They want to go to Philly.
They are not taking over this trip. Are you listening to that? Becky Bell, Watson, and Laura.
You're
watching this video.
You're going to the baseball game Tuesday for me. So.
Are we? Oh, you should have. Oh, look at these guys. Look at these little puppies. Oh, how cute's that? Do you just want to take them all home? That's a really nice puppy. I feel like all these puppies are on tranquilizers.
Guys.
What? We're vlogging. We're just here at Applebee's. Now, every time I think of Applebee's, I think of Jenna Fletcher, who's not in America this year. So this video is for you, Jenna Fletcher. As she was my Applebee's buddy partner person. And we used to go after 10 o'clock, so we used to get half price appetizers. But she's not here this year, so she'll just have to watch all the video blogs. So we're going into Applebee's, and then we're going to go to a car show where we can see all the old-fashioned... Are they old-fashioned cars from around the world, or are they just old-fashioned American cars? So the old-fashioned American cars and things, different types of old-fashioned cars. A bit like Grease Lightning, as we've just seen some of them that we're going past, and it reminded us of like Grease Lightning. So now I'm going into Applebee's. So guys, we are here at... Jean, where are we?
Chick-fil-A.
Where?
Chick-fil-A.
I don't know what that is. Oh well.
Chick-fil-A.
We're in the Chick-fil-A.
In Howell.
And we're here to see all of the old-fashioned cars. If you look. Wow, look at that. Look at the size of the wheels on this baby. All these old-fashioned cars are proper nice. I feel like I'm in. Go grease line in.
You should be with them glasses.
Look at that. It's got like a little. What is that?
It's a experience that. That's broken. Now see, this is a Charger, but I want a 71. It's got the short end.
Do you know we've got some of these in our... People have actually done them out over in England and actually took them over there, these.
Yeah. This one races because it's got roll bars.
Yeah.
They take this to English Town and run it.
I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. Oh, there's so many cars, isn't there? What do you think, Joshua? Ramsey?
Huh?
You what?
When we do it right.
And when we do it, we just do it. Don't you go that way?
It's a goat. GTO's a goat.
A goat?
Goat.
Oh.
That's what they call it. We call it goat. Not a GTO. Goat.
It's quite good.
I think SS is a big thing. I can't believe it has three in the back.
Isn't that the kind of car that the sound went, oh, like, go Grease Lightning, and do 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 do. Isn't that the kind of car that the sound went, oh, like, go Grease Lightning, and do 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 do. So guys, I was just looking, walking around the car, the old fashioned car thing, and look at that car over there. It's like something. It's like something from Back to the Future. It's like something from Back to the Future.
Yeah.
It's quite good. I think we're getting into more updated cars now, aren't we? My question is, if anybody in the audience knows why they keep putting their bonnets up all the time. Gene, why do they keep putting their bonnets up all the time?
Their engine.
Don't break, see their engine.
Oh. Well, I suppose if you're interested in cars, then, like, that would be for you. But to me, I'd rather look at the outside of the car than the inside of the car. And good old boys are singing whiskey and wine, singing this'll be the day that
I die.
That's
nice. This is all the newer stuff.
That's what I thought.
Very nice.
This is all the newer stuff. Posh, speedy cars. So I think after here, I'm going to go back to Jean's for nap time, siesta, and then see what today brings. Why do they keep putting all these little... I've noticed this. Why do they keep putting all these little...
Because you used to go to the drive-in to eat, and the car house would come out on the roller skates or whatever.
Like that?
Yeah. If you go to Sonic, they bring you out a tray and it hangs Sonic does it so much. Like I said, I can take you to the circus.
Wait, can we go to one that does that? Somewhere that does that?
Yes, I can take you to... I gotta go online and Google to see if circus is open during the week yet.
Wow, so Rooney, that is mental. So they used to deliver the food and hook it under the window. That is actually amazing.
Now this has got to be the smallest truck in all of my life that I've ever seen. Look at how tiny that truck is.
That is amazing.
That is absolutely amazing.
And then you've got these funny looking truck things like these. I don't know where Gina and them are. Oh, there they are. Gene! That is like the smallest truck I've ever seen in all my life.
It's like half a mini.
It's like a half a mini, half a truck.
Yeah. It's gotta be...
It looks like something someone would drive in town.